After A-levels, I hopefully I'll go to uni. I'm looking at mostly unis in London. I've been looking at St Mary's Twickenham, going to do international relations and politics.
I'm really hoping to go to Oxford University to study classics.
I'll be doing either a university degree or apprenticeship.
I don't want to take a gap year just yet. I want to go straight to uni, and I really want to take sport and medical sciences.